Why don't you talk to Robbie anymore?
I do. I just move in different circles, that's all.
I was meant to read.
I don't know. It's more formal, less
anatomical.
If all we have rests on a few moments in a library 3.5 years ago, then I'm not sure.
Robbie, look.
I don't know.
Look at me. Come back.
Why are you crying?
Don't you know?
Yes, I know exactly.
Cigarette. Sorry.
No.
I saw him. I saw him with my own eyes. I wanted you to save me.
Don't you know how easily you could have drowned?
You saved me.
Stupid child! You could have killed us both! Is that your idea of a joke?
I want to thank you for saving my life. I will be eternally grateful to you.
Not eligible for officer training if you join direct from prison.
That unpleasantness is all tidied away in the past, thank you very much.
On the sea. I'll be quite honest with you. I'm torn between breaking your neck here and taking you and throwing you down the stairs.